impressed with that.
Yeah, really good defending from Curtis Haynes-Brown. Just fought him off. Brilliantly well done.
Here's Almond on the right. I thought he was going to back heel into Thompson's path. And Poole's cross coming in, actually. And the header just about got away. But a poor, not great defending from Haynes-Brown that time. Poor header and Brizell shot. Oh, what a goal! Just Brizell! Hit left footed. And it went straight in. Liam's pointing. Where did that come from? It was on target. But Poole got down to it so late. And it flew into the bottom corner.